My name is Dan Negrut. I'm faculty at the University of Wisconsin-Madison in the Department of Mechanical Engineering, and I lead the simulation-based engineering lab. To me, there's no distinction between like work and play. It's just like my wife knows this. If she didn't tell me to stop, I would just keep going on and on because I'm curious and I just like to read more and understand how I can make a contribution. I really get excited, you know, when something comes out of my hands or my mind, it excites me. We have a project with funding from NASA. They are going to send this Viper rover to the moon in 2023 to look for frozen water and understand how much there is at the South Pole of the moon and in some craters there. Certainly, you cannot do what people do here, go in the field, test, come back, change the vehicle, take it up there. That's not possible. The same thing was like, for instance, with Mars. If you want to send a rover there, you cannot go there, test it, come back, and just keep going back and forth. My lab, it's a lot about computer simulation. And in some regard, I'm a little bit of an oddball in mechanical engineering. Although what I do is kind of like on the computer science side of things, it comes back because I'm solving engineering problems. And I'm trying to look at how I can use the computer to predict how a design of a rover is going to move on the moon without me having to go there and test it and come back and such. Every morning I wake up and I have fun doing what I'm doing and I enjoy it. And as I said, it's not work. It's just like, you know, like a journey. It's an amazing place because there's a bunch of people who care about working with the students. They care about their research. So I certainly consider this a top destination.